it's kind of wonderful that this project can like continue to survive and continue to find new life outside of London, where it was first shown with Bright Moments. The core elements of Folio that's like kind of drove the work and inspired me to do this was concrete poetry. It's like fascinating. It's this field of poetry that is visual, using type as a sort of brushstroke, using it as like a painting almost. It was a really intense project.